So I have four children, all under the age of six. And we produce a lot of dishes. And it occurred to me a while back that there's no amount of material wealth, short of having somebody live in your house, that will ever make that go away. You just kind of create this sudsy purgatory we have to live in. I think about that a lot. So you better learn to love doing the dishes if you plan to have lots of kids.